Hey, it's Dylan. Welcome back to Dat Boy. Oh shit, what up? It's our Ideas Guy campaign in Europe and New South Board. We have just declared war on Majin Bahia, and we're gonna basically smush him down real quick. He's no match for us anymore. We have evolved to a point where he just can't. There's no way he can stop us. He's hiding his guys on an island I can't get to. That's how scared he is. Let's see his capital down real quick. Basically, how about no? I do not want to unconditionally surrender to him. I'm going to take those three provinces. It would just be hella expensive to take everything. And so we'll just go ahead and we'll get claims and then we'll keep moving forward. Take all his money because that's what I want. And then we'll go from there. You can fabricate a claim on Ethiopia and I'm going to fabricate on Harare. You know, because it is a important center of trade. We're also going to send a diplomat over to... We're in Keta already. I don't know where we're going to send a diplomat to. We'll go back to Medjugorje. We need some loans because we are fucking broke. We're not broke, we have plenty of money, but we're not getting as much money as I would like. So we will, that's why we're doing the conquest over here. We're going to ice down the sea, the trade. We'll control it all. We're going to recall our diplomat for that province there because it's almost done, and we're gonna move him over to a different province. I'm thinking we're gonna move him over to Panay. There we go. Colonize the rest of the Philippines. As you can see, my vassal is doing a great job. Sulu, also doing a great job. Sulu, you gonna colonize? Settle the islands. Oh yeah, shit, he was. How much you cost? 30. I'm gonna vassalize you. Vassalize all these colonizers. I got Tidor over here working, I got Ternat, he's working up here, he's working down here. Just good, it's good stuff to have. It's like you can't fight the Europeans when they colonize, you know, the Portuguese, they just do it too fast. Look, he's got a colony here, he's like covered New Zealand. Australia over here, he's fucking around like, you know, thinking he's hot shit. It's not gonna last long. 25 diplo points. Thank you very much. Thank you. Come again. Our colony is self-sustaining, so we will convert it. We have another merchant. Oh, look at that. We, what did we get? Control in Moluccas. We beat him so hard he lost his trade power. So we will... How many power here? 13%. Alright, we're pushing from there. There's a lot of pirates over here. Let's start protecting trade. That's all moving forward, that's all moving forward. We're moving some of that forward. What trade power we got here? Nothing, not enough. We'll transfer trade power on Great Lakes, and we will push that towards Zanzibar to get more of that. There we go. All right. 1.21 ducats. What is it going to change to? 2.85. Okay, cool. Dope. Hey, we can take another idea, and we will take our cap combat ability idea. Sweet. (clears throat) 21% on the Siege of Blandangan. I mean, not how you say that. It's the most fun way to say it. Well, of the wider Christian world, the masts of the Eastern Mediterranean are now more complete. Yeah, good job. What were we missing? This? Okay. Well, cool. It's everything we already knew. Fucking, oh wait, hold up. The fuck? Province history. Annexed by Venice, alright, annexed by the Ottomans. Again, core of the Ottomans, stop being a core of the Ottomans. Must add rebels, wow. Albania exists. Good for him, man. Alright, pull a guy back from. Not Keta, alright, Medjugorje. I want to get the claim on Keta, and then we'll vassalize him, have him colonize for us. Subsidize him too. Give him 2 ducats every month. Alright, it's good enough. Cheap, cheap, cheap. And we're gonna retain that trade power, yeah. Just barely. What we will do is... These are all added to the trade thing? Yeah. I'm not gonna add any of those Hindu provinces, because that shit... can't convert it after you add it to the trade place thing. The trade place. This war is gonna be a little, fun, because I'm gonna have to... get another army down here. I'm gonna have to cross the Straits of Johor in order to fight these guys. Or I get access through Aba, Ayutthaya, and Manas, which would probably never happen. I'm not gonna translate it. Let's see, what would you give me? Nope. Yes. Yes. Okay, so if I get a navy up to Ayutthaya, I can walk him down to Kedah. Sure, man. Have any claims of Pasai? What's your capital? Kedah. Actually, what can I get to? Fabricate on Sampit. We'll do that. There you go. Got a claim on Kedah. Ethiopia, we've been fabricating their claim on. We'll do that. Go back to Medribari. One day we'll be able to get a claim on it. One day. Boats are docked up over here. We're gonna move this guy over. My phone is buzzing at me. Alright. Pasai, I need to see your navy. Six boats, 10 heavies. Shit. Alright. Not the worst thing in the world. This cat is maybe like 11 boats, no heavies. Alright. We'll try it. See how it goes. 100 population penne. Nice. Nobles demand increased pensions. I lose more stability. How's the rebels doing? They are pissed. I'm gonna get a shit ton of rebels in like a year. Alright. Let's go over this. I could lose one stability, they would lose loyalty, but they would remain loyal. Three ducats a month is fine. What can I do about these guys? All right, let's go over here. Buganda. How big is your revolt? 25k, 16k, 21k. We have a 21 stack there, so Buganda's fine. You can fire. Golconda separatists. Golconda. Oh, Valendo. Okay. It's India. Still have a guy in India, right? Oh, wow. Something got in my eye. Alright. Wakanda separatists are fine. We'll go stand a guy there. Valendo. Majapahit separatists are not what I want. I don't think I can stop them. Alright. Hindu zealots are fine. Ethiopian separatists are fine. Everybody else is fine. It's the Majapahitan guys I don't care for, but I can walk down, so that's okay. Alright. Put this army out here. attack this guy. Oh shit, he's knocking on my face. No, not my face! Anything but my face. That's where I like all my things. Alright, what can I... 600 paper. 1, 2, 3. Run away to India. And punk bitch over here picked the next province up. Okay, that's cool. We're fine. Maybe my vassals will help me. Vassals, please. Do the work for me. I'm lazy, and I don't want to. Okay, walked through my land to get away. But nope, gotta get out of here. Finish the conversion, can't do anymore. Quarry. Colony, yeah, we're quarrying it. Okay. We'll siege that down too. Siege attack down. Dongola! Alright. 25,000 guys in Nangala. That's not the best, but we got a 5-shock general, so we'll head over there and beat them up. There's a fort there, too. Nice. Diplomat is free. We're going to fabricate a claim on Sulu. See, do my vassals have claims on him? He will live forever if you have claims on him. No, nobody's got claims on Sulu. Alright. Build a spy network in Sulu. 1.11 every month. Military leader died, it was this guy. Take the horses. Pull them back. Get this man a leader. You know what? I will ask for one from the nobility since I'm trying to do military ideas. Thank you. 5 siege. I care for that. Look at that. -35 to 0%. Like butter. This is falling like butter. Army really got the, they got showed what for, really, by the other fleet. Hurt a lot, man. Hurt my pride. He is counter-espionage, I guess. This is what we'll do. Kid is over here sieging my shit down. Hey, asshole. Quit. I want Sulu. Vassals, fabricate on him. Okay, go back over. You got a military, you got a diplomat. Turnout, how you doing? You have an explorer colonialist. Okay, well. You win some, you lose some, right? Can't get everything you want. Squish that one stack real quick, that's cool. Seed the rest of Pasai's land down. If I get Pasai out of the way, I wouldn't have any problems. I think he'll want to leave after I siege down most of his mainland. I don't have claims on Malacca anymore, that's okay. What do we need here? 30? Here. Right. 35% there. Gain some cores, which means we're going to convert. Alright. Which will probably force the Majum Heats to rise up, like, immediately. Wow. Kind of surprised they didn't. Trading tropical wood again. Okay. Attack. Come on. Damn. I would like another diplomat. Nice to have. Ethiopian rebels have risen up in Hausa. Alright. Hey, we won that battle. We lose, but that's okay. Fine. Get focused military if I really wanted to, but we're not. We're doing good at points and we're catching up in Diplo Tech, which is where I want to be. Alright. Attacks the siege. They're moving Siak. I think they're going to move down and try and siege. You gonna see Jambi down? Yeah, they are. Okay, I'm okay with that. No, he's gonna go try and get his land back. Alright, well, we'll do, yeah, Kendall can get unrest, that's fine. I want them to revolt anyway. Rise up, Hindu Circus. Hindu Zealots, I'm gonna see him. Okay. Go there, go back to Valendia. He is going to attack me in the jungle. I will take that engagement. Thank you. We won our fight against the Hindu zealots. There we go. Native assimilation penny again. Nice. Alright, how many more months until that's good? One more month. We'll fabricate a claim, then we'll call him back. We've occupied Ausa again. Alright. Fabricate a claim on, I don't know, Mora sounds like a good name. Alright, pull him back from there. Park both armies in Siak, that's okay. Volt and Demak, right, I lied. Move both armies down to Demak. Is Christmas music? It says no music playing at the moment. This is Christmas music, okay. Next song! So you want white piece, you will take at least white piece. Give me war reps. Give me all of your money and all your treaties. Nope. There we go. Alright. So Keta won't matter. Yeah. We don't claim any of your stuff. Cool beans. Pink fucking G. Oh, we're still moving both armies down, yeah. Blockading Keta now. Got some money, which means we can pay back a loan. Cha-ching. $5 a month. Look at that. Mad money. Alright, yeah, 10 years of separatism, I get it. Yeah. Ooh, you guys really, you won the war, man. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make call them, this is gonna be the token trade fleet. Alright. It's gonna be 10 lightships. Alright. Put them all here. We're gonna put one in each province to discourage pirates. See if the AI still wants to leave pirates there, even if their efficiency is reduced from just having, you know, like one guy there. This is my 5-seed guy. Wrong guy. Just put one in every trade zone we're trading in. I don't expect them to do any actual work, but I think it'll be cool. Might help just a touch. Alright, Geta. Here's what I want. Vassal, 159, are you fucking real? Why does it cost so much? I want to break down to the points here. This is bullshit. Alright, well, before we do that, we're going to take a tech then. Shit. 579. Okay, yeah, we'll take a tech first. Thank you. There you go. Move over there, siege down his capital. We have some more rebels. That's okay. Wakan and Separatist never fired. Bugan and Separatist never fired. We can make some more states. We can make 15 more states. Okay. Army's getting there. What's the percentage chance to win right now? 28%. Hey, Taito landed troops. Nice. I'm proud of both of you. If I didn't need my own money, I would give you my money. I'd pay off your debt. It's a gesture of goodwill. Did I start subsidizing Brittany? I did not. I will do that. Here. Yeah, that's fine. Still have an army over here. Once again, keep forgetting about it. Royal marriage you after I subsidize you. Here we go. 2.5, 400 years, sure. Close the music player, I don't need that anymore. Sacked a monastery. Any all gets repair monastery. Or lose 10 prestige. I don't need to develop land, and I'm not going to take a loan to repair a monastery. with an event that I don't even know will work. So no thank you. Good day, sir. I guess we'll move this army over to Banco. Move them across now. Non-enforcement ordinance is getting 15 local autonomy, that's okay. 40% chance to win this siege. Cool beans. Wow. Nice. Oh, a peace deal now? We'll take it. Nice. Oh, I said I was going to detect first. Ah, too late. Whoops. Where goes researchers? Yeah, getting a bunch of points. Alright, he's upset at me, but that's fine. These guys are pissed the fuck. Look at that orange. They're like Cheeto colored. Once again, no one else gives a shit. Alright, Keta. Let's get real. Give me my troops back. Get on the boats. On the boaty boats. Move them over to, who am I going to attack next? Sulu. Move them over to Sulu. Anybody got claims in Sulu? Anybody? They're rebels? There are Sulu peasants are in his capital. Okay. Madribari, can I fabricate a claim on you? 35 points. Why am I still barreling the spy network there? Shit. I'll just go to war with you. The Bugandans still haven't risen up. Get a little tired of that, waiting on them. It's okay though. Alright, give subsidies. Subsidize Keta's people forever. 2 ducats a month, sure. Alright, so all my vassals are going to be, they have at least money for one colony. Alright, cool. Still getting 20 ducats a month, nice. War reps, okay. Trade, damn. Because how much we control Malacca now? Yeah, we almost got everything in Malacca. Oh, I lost a... must have lost a merchant and then got him back. Alright, we'll go back to Great Lakes then. Push everything towards the Cape. Yeah. Alright, Sulu, we got our dude over there at least. He's allied with Brunei, which means we can get some claims on Brunei. Just threaten war on him. I'll claim on Banjar. Okay. Oh, Keta must have a claim on Banjar. Yeah. I don't remember doing anything over here. You have any more centers of trade I need? No. But I still would like this land. We'll make a claim on... I guess we'll make try and make a claim on Kutai. Yes, I have a spy network over there. Right. We'll take the boats. Boaty boats come over here. 20 ducats a month. Very nice. What am I getting from vassals? Like half a ducat. Land maintenance modifier goes up until 10 years. Come on, man. We can get corvettes. Ship durability plus 5%. We'll get the cartridge, actually. I'll do that. Military tech is nice. I would like it more. Clergy political struggle. Gain influence, or I lose a bunch of money and they lose influence. Have them gain influence. It's fine. Alright. These fucking separatists are gonna fire. Come on, dudes. You know what? Bump autonomy and leave. I'm not doing this. It's too much waiting around. Mural won't. What's this land gonna cost? I'll have a claim on. I'm gonna claim on Busoga. Alright, well, I'll have to claim the rest of his land and then I'll do that. We're gonna go over to Medribari and declare war on them because we have claims on Reva's provinces. We'll probably just take those three. Small, little bite-sized gains everywhere. It'll help. Check the recording time on this episode. 26 minutes. So we will be calling it an episode here. Thank you very much for watching. Give me a like, subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.